Hey everyone, keep watching to find out how to make a healthy breakfast parfait. The ingredients that you're going to need to make your breakfast parfait are some yogurt, and it's totally up to you which one you use. You're also going to need some fruit. I'm using kiwi fruit and strawberries. And the last thing is some oats. These are optional, but if you have honey and chia seeds, I would use those as well. The first thing to do is make the oats because you want to allow time for them to cook and cool down. So I'm just using 1 cup. While you're waiting for your oats to cook, you can take the time to cut up your fruits. So I'm just cutting up my strawberries and kiwi fruit, but you can use whatever fruits that you like. Now that the oats have cooled down and the fruit is prepared, you can take out your yogurt and it's time to assemble the parfait. Begin by adding a layer of yogurt at the bottom of your glass and top with honey. Next, add a layer of oats and make it fairly thick since there is only going to be 1 layer of oats in this parfait. Now add a second layer of yogurt on top of the oats, and you can even mix it up and use a different flavor of yogurt, or you can just stick to the one you were using earlier. Now it's time to add your fruit, so whatever fruit you cut up earlier, generously heap it on top of the yogurt. Now to finish it off, add a drizzle of honey and some chia seeds. And this is the finished breakfast parfait, very filling and healthy, which makes it perfect at the beginning of your day. So I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Thank you so much for watching, and check back next Saturday for my recipe on apple pancakes.